Today I'm going to check out the latest firmware release from DJI for the new Air 3. It is version 01.00.700 and it's just to fix some bugs. But I'm going to run the drone through its paces and see how it goes. Let's get the drone up in the air and see how she does. All right, I need my phone. I need to get Lance approval. Let's go in here, safety. We're on bypass, which is right. Make sure nothing changed here. We're in optimal, that's correct for me, 164 feet for altitude if I do wanna use preset. And then maximum altitude, 393 feet. Distance unlimited. Auxiliary LED is on auto, aircraft auto. Yeah, it looks like everything's correct there. Controls, mode 2 is right, Imperial is right, follow me is right, mode 2 is correct. Okay, let's go to camera. Camera, we want to do D log M and color. This one's kind of important. Color display, it'll display real color instead of the D-log color on my screen, which that's what I want. Anti-flicker, everything looks good here. Okay, let's go to transmission. That's good. And about. We are running app version 1.12.3. Aircraft is 01.00.0700. And the firmware is 0.02.00.100. And I think that should be about everything I need. So, all right, there we are, we're good. All right, we're gonna spool her up and up we go. Go up a little bit and we're gonna come down just a little so it's in the camera. Should be. Okay, we're gonna go that way. Yeah, that's working that way. That way, forward, backwards. Everything looks like it's working. We'll go up. Anyway, we're gonna start recording here. As you can see, we got plenty of snow here. And then we're gonna go out. We're gonna go out some feet here. I wanna make sure that everything's working all right, that I don't have any problem with reception. We have all our bars, we're inside a vehicle, so that can play a little havoc with it. We're gonna take it out at least 1,200 feet, see how she does. Okay, I'm in normal. Let's switch it to cine. That works. Normal, sports mode, that works. All right, we'll get out there in a hurry. There, we're out plenty far now. And I still have all my bars, so all that's working. That's after 12 inches of snow here in North Dakota. Looks like everything's working just fine. I'm not seeing anything wrong with anything. All right, we're gonna bring her back. We're out plenty far enough. Cancel my cruise. And we're gonna hit the return to home.
Return to home.
Okay, here's our green tube or green path with the drone. I don't see any issues whatsoever. So that firmware update was good. There was nothing wrong with it. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to tap the subscribe, like, notification, and share buttons. And leave me a comment. They're always welcome. As always, be safe, fly safe, and have a great day. Right there, right where it needs to be.